More than 250 people are raising awareness about Down syndrome in the Valley. Tonight, the Down Syndrome Association of the Valley held its first World Down Syndrome Day celebration. It's part of a global effort to raise awareness and let everyone know people with Down syndrome are just like everyone else. It just takes them a little longer to do some things. Now, the celebration was held today for a specific reason, which was to give people some information about it.